and the true spirit of Christmas alive in Randallstown High School. The students there have been raising money to help the homeless over the holidays. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has their story.
It was in November when the students in Ms. Thawning's ninth grade English class here at Randallstown High School read an article about kids in L.A. helping the homeless. The kids here decided to do the same thing.
Three pairs of socks in each bag and one pair of gloves in each of the bags as well.
Today, Mrs. Thawning's students were sorting through the gifts they had purchased to help the homeless. Every one of these paper hands represents a donation. And with these donations, these Randallstown High School students are trying to make a difference.
What we did is we went out and bought some backpacks, and we'll be filling the backpacks with about three pairs of socks, a water bottle, hats and gloves, and some chapstick. And these items will be donated to the homeless.
Teacher Amy Thawning says after reading about the L.A. students helping the homeless there, they wanted to do the same thing here. So they talked to their family, friends, and fellow students and raised over $1,000 to buy these gifts.
Just talking to the kids in the lunchroom, out in the hallway, and just asking every single day to help out with donating money.
How much did they end up with? How much?
Over $1,000. It was about $1,030. So it was great effort.
These are the kinds of things that let folks inside the building and outside of the building know that this is a good school and a school with some good students.
On Thursday, on what many would call the true meaning of Christmas, they will take their presents to homeless shelters as a Christmas gift to those less fortunate.
It means a lot because we're helping out people that's not as fortunate as us.
It makes me feel happy because I'm helping somebody out.
It makes me feel good inside because I'm helping out someone else.
Keeping them warm, you know, and it makes me feel happy.
They can be happy. It makes me happy that they're happy.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.